An explosion in the centre of a busy pedestrian street in central Istanbul left several dead and others wounded. People were seen running from the scene of the fiery blast. Video footage also showed ambulances and police heading to the scene on Istanbul's popular Istiklal Street in the Beyoğlu district. The nearby Kasımpaşa police station said all crews were at the scene and healthcare teams had also headed there.